Hola amigos, Ghost here, and today we're continuing our Let's Play of Jedi Outcast, and let's get right to it. Whoa, this is a dark ass room. I don't like it. Looks like there's an elevator there. And one there. I don't like this at all. We'll take this one though. This looks like it leads to the top room. And where soldiers are. This man is actually quite strong. He took two lightsaber blades. Y'all didn't hear a dang thing that was happening. Y'all deaf. Did I say deaf? I don't know. Sometimes it sounds like I say either or. So I think we go here. Did I not pick up one? They must have not had it. Okay, let me go back. Let me go downstairs then. Maybe someone down there has it. There's two elevators, so let's take these elevators down, and maybe the key card is over here. Peekaboo! All right. I don't see anything there.
It's powered down. It's powered down.
I need to go up. Thank you. Doesn't look like I can enter this room. It's a massive laser. Okay, so let's call one of these back up and go back all the way up, and maybe on the way up I can find the key card. Because I think it was on one of those Imperials, but the way I killed them may have made them drop the key card somewhere else, which is not that great if it did. Alright, there we go. Oh wait, I didn't see that. What about this side? Is there one on this side? Doesn't look like it. Does this allow me to go now? Nope. So, I turned that off. So does that mean down there is turned off? Potentially. So let's head down there. Come on. There we go. And that's where we came from. Oof. It's still on. But what did that button do? Maybe this. Yep. I was correct. Alright, this time around we're not gonna, because I don't know if these guys have the key card or not, so I'm not gonna. Okay, I got a key card, so I can go back up now. Oh! I didn't see this guy a second ago. Force speed. I'll fuck him up. I'm too strong for you. Too strong for y'all. Alright, gotta check these data things for any buttons pressed. Nope. This takes me back up. From what it looks like, there's the shortest you can go, I think. No, let me try this one. Doesn't look like it will work. Okay, so that means we have to call this one back up and go all the way to the top. There we go. Now we press this. Bam. Now we just gotta press this one. And we'll be at the top. Yep. Bye bye. Is that a new gun? No, it's not. Sad. Thought it was. Oh! That's the end of that level. Okay. So that means we're going straight to another level already. Let's do this. This looks like someone's gonna just pop out and fight me. Oh, I'm surprised not. Okay. Do I have the key card for this one? Nope. So I have to find a key card to advance in that area. Got it. What about over here?
What kind of technology is this?
What the hell? Let me go. This looks like a fighting arena of some sort. I don't know if I'm supposed to go this way just yet. Interesting. Oh, shoot. Alright. Battle speed. Enter. Come here. Holy shit, they're stronger than I thought they were. One single blow took all my energy and all my shields and all my health. Damn. Okay, I'm alive again. I am not going that way. I'm gonna go this way. See what I have to do this way. Alright, there's something there. Health, energy there. Something there and something there. I'm gonna go to this one first. See what happens. Back to all over here, which is both good and bad, because if they have this much back to all over, that means I'm about to be fighting some heavy shit. And what are those? Are those supposed to be like lightsaber? Oh no, those look like guns. What kind of guns are those? Interesting. Let's go this one. Yeah, it's more armory. So is these supposed to be like the armory area? And that's supposed to be where they grab extra ammunition from. Interesting. Okay, in that case, what's this one? Looks like grenades and trip mines, which I have full on both, I think. Yep. And this gives me an auto turret, which I don't think will be effective against those machines or whatever the hell they are. Is that like a rocket launcher? Destructive electromagnetic pulse 2 gun. Okay. Don't know what the hell this does. Might have to try it out on those fucking robots. There we go. Grabbed all that. Alright, we've been to all 4 of them. Only thing to do is go over here. which I kind of don't want to do.
What kind of technology is this?
Exactly.
Black armor, not again.
This must be the armor built with Beskar and shit. Okay, before I go in there, I'm going to save since I got a new weapon and such and health crap, so yeah, I'm gonna save real quick. Okay, let's go in. Don't know where they're gonna come from. I wonder if this new gun I have damages them. If I make sure they don't fucking deflect it. I'm hitting them. Ah! No! Please! Okay. Yeah, I do not know how to kill them at the moment. They're very strong, so I'm gonna have to figure this out slowly. Okay, let me try. What is it? Force lightning. Maybe force lightning might help. Yeah, I don't think. Oh no! I pressed the wrong one. Lightsaber, lightsaber! No! Crap. I don't think Force Lightning has an effect on them, but I think I can slowly damage them over time. I just have to be very careful. You ain't gonna do that to me, buddy. I got one! Okay. So yeah, they just are very tanky. Shit. I grabbed- No! No, please! No! Ah, Jesus. They have force lightning. What? What is this bullshit? Oh crap. Got him! Let's go fucking go. Let's fucking go.
Resist my lightsaber. I think I can guess how they're using the cortosis.
Huh. Let's fucking go. I got them all. Okay. Okay. Firstly, force heal. Force heal myself. As much as I can. I used up all the Bacta. Wait, what is this? What the hell are those green things? How do they do? That was interesting. Okay, now I'm going to save because I really do not want to fight those two guys again if I die. Because fucking hell, those guys are tough. Okay, let's go. Howdy. Okay, okay. I already got health. Can't access this door. And I can't access this door. But that security key should allow me to go go back over his way. And unlock this room. Surprisingly, no enemies.
There's too many of them. I'll never get through this using firepower. Stealth may be a wiser choice here.
Would be a wiser choice. Got it. How the fuck are we gonna go stealthy? No, seriously, how are we gonna go stealthy? Okay, yeah, I may have fucked it up for myself. We'll see. Yep, I fucked myself. Yeah, stealth is optional, fuck it. I think I could kill them all. They're all trying to activate the fucking alarm, so as long as I stay right here, they all have to come here. I think I'll beat the system. I did it! I beat the system! They all rushed to the button instead of trying to, like, hop, regroup somewhere else. Let's fucking go. Wait, hang on, I heard someone. Oh! Up there! Oh god! Okay, maybe stealth was what I needed to do, but I didn't know how to. Shit. Let's try to do stealthy-wise.
This is an alarm control. I don't want anyone to miss me. 956
reporting in. Did you see anything? Yes, I'm there, but I don't see anything.
Fuck! I literally was trying to be stealthy. I literally was trying to be stealthy and I got spotted within 2 seconds. Ow! Okay. I think they're all dead. Except for that one missile guy, which I'm surprised he hasn't spotted me. Let's try to change. Well, once I change that. Shit, he moved. He moved. Where'd he go? Fuck. I don't know how they saw me the second time that quickly. But yeah, I think stealth is actually the right option, even though I feel like I could take on most of these guys easily.
This is an alarm control. I don't want anyone to miss me.
Yes, I'm there, but I don't see anything.
What's going on?
Don't know who they're talking to, but you will not touch that alarm. How? How? Why? That's some bullshit. That's some bullshit.
This is an alarm control. I don't want anyone to
miss us. 956 reporting in. Situation normal. Those officers always think they know.
Yes, I'm there, but I don't see anything.
Affirmative. Yes, someone there. Can't identify nothing. One more.
Okay. I made it. Okay. Okay. Where is this lead? Not sure. I might go that way, or I might go down there, but I'm going to definitely save right here since that I'm not trying to get caught up again. Okay, okay. I'm going to go in here. And... Banzai! Hi!
Take him down.
You ain't touching that button. Okay, that's all of them. I get the armor, come on. There we go. And the health here. Okay. This opens that door. Don't know where that this leads. This looks like it leads to the opposite side of the room. Any other buttons I have to touch other than the one, the blue one up here that I already touched? Doesn't look like it. Let's go back in here real quick. Looks like these all of these lead to the same area, which is interesting enough. So all those vents lead to the same area. Got it. I think I'm gonna save real quick since I'm not been spotted. I was able to deactivate another button, or activate a button. So yeah, I'm gonna save real quick. Okay, third person. We're gonna be stealthy. I think we have to use this and go up. Look dangerous, so I'm not touching those. It looks like I'm supposed to go this way. Nope. Huh. What's this though? Oh, this is another. Okay. Wait, I thought I pressed it. Wait, does it reactivate it in a second? I'm gonna wait here and just see. Because if it does, then I will have to set up my time limit thing. Doesn't look like it. Oh, dang it, I was gonna jump up. I'll grab my lightsaber out so that I can do some quick damage if need be. Okay, there is a time limit. Okay, there is. So that means I have to use this. Alright. Do I have it set up? Yep. Oh gosh, dang it! I thought my character loves to fuck this up for me. Come on, come on. Hurry up, hurry up. Alright, force speed. Don't fail me now.
We're under attack.
Okay, we're good. And that stuff turned on already. This is the main area. Okay, I killed all of them before they could even alert the button. Whew, okay. Okay, so... I need a security guard, what do you mean? I just got one. Does that mean it sends it to someone else? Where else would a security card be used for? What the hell? Because I surely can't go back over this way now. So where the hell would I go? I hope I didn't fuck myself over somehow. This is the only way. This has to be it, come on. What the fuck? Then where do I go? I have nowhere I can go. I'm literally stuck here. Where the hell do I go? I'm stuck. There's nowhere I can go. Where the fuck am I supposed to go then? Oh great, this is just lovely. I might have to look this up because I honestly don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do then. Fucking hell, man. So, the security card was on top of this box. The officer must have died on top of this box. So that means I can actually advance now. I find that some bullshit because I swear I killed the officer somewhere else. But... can't always prevent things. That goes down, and that does nothing. Where does this send me? To another area. Oh. They'll probably be dead or whatever. I think I go down this way. Yeah, they're gone. They're literally gone for good. Whoa. That doesn't look safe. Nor does that. Oh, they're gonna call. Shit. Yep. I've been busted. I should have used force, my force stuff. My force speed. Damn it. Time back to where I was. I'm just gonna get my force speed up. And ready to go. Go in. And... alright, use it now. And hope that they do not spot me. That post don't fuck me over.
Well, last mission we took a small unit on a troop transport.
We did it. I think. We'll know in a second if I get spotted or not. Fuck. Okay, there we go. Okay. You ain't touching that fucking button. Y'all ain't touching that fucking button under my watch, motherfucker. Huh. Why did they have to add a stealth section in this fucking game? I don't think it fits. I don't think this game is designed for a stealth section like that. There's something up here. Is it supposed to be a secret? I guess so. There we go. Howdy. Bruh. How am I? That dude is literally right there already. How am I gonna? Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, I just realized there's a second way to get up there, but I have to find a way to get up there. I think if I jump on top of this, maybe. There we go. There we go. And I pressed that, the lights went out.
There must be another power failure.
And that helps me out greatly.
Systems will be back online.
Okay, thank God. Nope, no! Oh, come on! There's an officer back here. He's running, making sure he doesn't reach no fucking... Die already! Okay. I think there's at least two Sith in here.
The Force betrays you.
I think. I swear I saw two lightsabers. That weren't mine. Get your bitch ass back here. You can't handle my speed. You can't handle the speed. Come on. Come on. Okay. Oh no. It's time for you to die. This man is more durable than the others. There we go. Okay. Now I'm going to save before I do anything else. Because I'm not trying to do that still section again. Okay. I believe I came through that door. So I go this way, I believe. Maybe. Yep, that's an elevator. What's these? Nothing of use. Okay, so there was a security thing, and pretty sure one of those officers were heading there to press it. Thank goodness I noticed. Can I climb? Can I actually climb that, though? Hang on. It looks climbable. Okay, my character doesn't want to climb. Come on, you got on the lamp it before. There we go. Is this a secret area? Or is this just something that people could climb? Alright, back to focusing. elevator time. I am honestly surprised I've made it this far with the stealthish air. Stealth in quotations, because half the damn time I've killed the enemy. Don't think I have to crouch up here just yet, so we should be good. I wonder, is there officers in there? I can't see them. Doesn't look like it. I know for sure. Yep, this. Oh!
That's Luke and Hassan.
Oh, they're fighting each other.
What the? We're moving.
I doubt. Yeah, I know Luke ain't dead. Yep. I think that's a Mandate or 2 class ship. Actually, no, it looks a little different. I'm trying to remember what ship that is. Interesting. And that mission's over. Oh, I thought it would be a little bit longer. I don't think we have any more stealth to worry about then.
Kyle, are you there?
Yeah, I thought you said not to fight Hassan alone.
I didn't have a choice. I never even felt him coming. He's escaped onto a ship.
I know. I'm on it.
We need to destroy the ship before Hassan and his army reaches its target, whatever it is. Try to find the ship's communication center and use its sensor array to contact Rogue Squadron. I'll keep trying.
Luke!
Force me to do that.
Looks like we're all alone, and they immediately figure out we're in here. Take them out and head down here. Holy crap, there's a lot more of them. Okay, there we go. Anything down here we have to open or turn off or whatever? Doesn't look like it. I feel like we could damage the ship if we just destroyed these systems, but... And this is the door that leads to the top part of the bridge. Okay, where is Force Heal? There we go. No, what's this door?
Oh!
Motherfucker! What? That's some bullshit. That's some bullshit. Alright. It's time to kick this guy's ass. And by kick his ass, I mean push him to the wall and make him die. Okay, so I got a key card, which opens this. Which I guess is like a secret slash goodies room. Because I already have all this ammo. So that means we go this way. Okay. This dude is either deaf or blind. He's blind and deaf. My man just stared at me. Didn't do shit. Okay. Oh. This doesn't lead anywhere. This gives only temporary health. Can't go that way. So that means there's a button we have to press somewhere? Potentially? Wait. Where do we go? We're kind of stuck here. Unless I press one of these things, which doesn't seem like it. Huh. Nothing in here and or here. Can't go that way. It looks like I have to like open this, but it doesn't seem I can. So what does that mean for us? I can go back up that way, but I don't think I'm supposed to. Huh. Give me a second to figure this out, folks. I figured it out. These side rooms have these vents. Okay, I'm gonna go into this one first. What the hell is that? What are those? Wait, those are, why is there so many of them? Ow, I got hit! Help! I'm tripping balls. Force heal. Okay. Know yourself, don't get hit by them. At all. Alright, looks like I found a... if not a secret, definitely something I can use. Okay. If we don't go back down there just yet, because we're gonna go this way. Howdy. Oh, what? Oh, it's one of these R2, droid units. They're gonna be the ones to unlock everything for us. I think. Make sure there's nothing over here for us to potentially unlock. Nope. So I think we go through here. Somehow. Can't really do anything right now because I'm stuck in the camera angle. Kyle, get up. There we go. There we go. And if I remember correctly, we have to open that over there. Yep. I think that's where what we're supposed to open. Not sure, but we'll go through here. Which leads us to a whole contested area, which that's scary enough. Alright, we just slowly gotta figure out where we have to, what we have to open up or turn on or whatever. Doesn't look like anything in here, so probably through here. I think. Nope. Oh, there it is. Okay. Now we're gonna go through here again, and we're gonna go to the opposite side now. Because I think we have to do it to both sides. And I am correct. Can you scoot over, Bucko? No? Okay, fuck you. Don't know what that does, but
let's see some ID.
Oh. They killed him. Because he accidentally drove on top of something, I guess. That's retarded. Alright, well, let's try this again. There we go. Alright, now that we got both of those open, we can focus on doing what we need to do. Or actually, we opened that one already. Let's clear out these rooms before I go back up. Oh, but one of them! Kapow. Alright. Let's break this. And let's grab my blaster. And get our ass up here. So we're prepared to blast the hell out these damn things immediately. Got two. There might be one more. Nope. There we go, bam. So there, that was a secret. And now we can all go and clear the other room. Fuck you, droid. So, I realized something. By pressing R1, the colors on the right thing near my force ability change. And I think that has to do something with my skills. So let me go to the force. Let's see. Offense. Oh, we got strong style. Uses powerful strikes to batter through defenses. Okay, so this style incorporates great range and power, but often leaves the Jedi open for counterattack. It utilizes a powerful aggressive stance in which the Jedi holds his saber high and back, ready to go into a heavy swing, represented by a red bar. Okay, so that one's the red bar. So I think the blue bar is probably like the lightest attacks you can do, and then yellow is like a medium of the styles. It looks like also some of these things have upgraded a bit a bunch too. Okay. So this is heavy strikes, obviously. These are fast, or no wait. These look kind of like more defensive. And then this one is the semi-fast one. What's this? Oh, those are turrets. That explains what those are. Okay. Real quick, let's go right over here to grab the other turret, which even though I haven't used yet, I'll probably use them for like major engagements soon. Alright, so let's go to the left one and first grab the health and heal with the force heal. And we go down. Okay. Let's get this freaking shields up. Can't do anything to this door. Holy shit, I'm going back inside. Fuck that shit, I'm out. Down here leads to two doors that can't be opened. What the hell? What gun was it? This one. Alright, time to run. Oh, damn, I just got wasted in the from behind. Damn it. So, when I was recording, I kind of went past 60 minutes, so I have like almost 80 minutes worth of recording, so I'm going to, wherever this outro is at, that is where I'm going to split the recording session into two episodes, episode 10 and episode 11, I'm pretty sure, if I have my episodes in the right order so far. But yeah, this is the outro for episode 10, since it would have been a normal outro without this explanation, but I kind of went over the time limits. I kind of lost track of time as I was recording, so yeah. Hopefully you all enjoyed today's episode. I certainly did. Until next time, this is Ghost, signing out.